Can you hear me back there?
No.
Yeah. Or we could pull that up.
To help the residents. We're grateful for the gospel of Jesus Christ in our lives and ask you to bless us all with thy spirit tonight that we will be touched in a way that it will inspire us to help one another to find joy.
I'm going to eat orange steak for the next week.
And in service. We ask you to be with those who are performing tonight that they will be able to do so to their satisfaction and that we will all enjoy this time together. Say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
The stars come down, the sun gets high.
good start. If you want to get my secret voice out, you might not want to hear that.
Okay, so next we'll hear from the Haido family. Following the Haido family, we'll hear visitor number from Anna Tapisi Leka. And after Anna Tapisi Leka, we will hear a testimony by Luis Taiomi.
Through my heart and towards you, I am free. grateful for this opportunity I have to be able to bear my testimony. I was asked to share my testimony today because I don't have one musical bone in my body. But I am truly grateful that I can come and share my knowledge and my firm testimony I have that Jesus is the Christ. I absolutely love the name today, Disciple of Christ. And I'm so grateful to be able to look into the eyes of some of Christ's most faithful, most valued disciples who were valiant before they came to this earth.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm really good. And I Thank you.
Hello. Good afternoon, everybody. I just walked in. This is ready. Can you write a testimony? I was like, yeah, why not? I just came from a meeting, so. Excuse me. I just want to share what's on my heart. As soon as I got in here, I can feel the spirit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.